My sharing with you was, I thought you have come to me. Yes, to me as a teacher. But I was only a guide teacher. I was not a guru. And I know that without Kundalini, and Bhagat Kabir and Sri Guru Granth has so many shabad, so long it doesn't awaken and open up the chakras, man stands no chance. I knew, because you are truly the students of Kundalini Yoga, and whether you know it or not, your chakras one way or the other shall be opened, not to all the extent, but to some extent. I am saying to some extent to cover you. But otherwise, I have no doubt why a Kundalini Yoga student ever does anything wrong, doesn't know anything. I have the answer to that, because you have a lot of fears, lot of paranoias. Because you must understand, when light opens up, when you lit a candle, you see in the room all the garbage also. A awakened man realizes all his weaknesses. All he has to do is to sweep them away with the broom of the name of God and trust of the Guru, which you cannot do. Therefore, you live half, what they call a house, pit house. You don't live in a pit. You don't clean yourself. But it is not true that you are not awakened. I knew it, that you are the student of the divine motherly power of the Kundalini, and the science is true, and the art is true. You will be awakened. You need the Guru, real Guru, Shabad Guru. You need a father and you need a new mother when you get awakened. Because you do not awaken in the land you were, you awaken in Guru Puri, in the land of the Guru. In your heart, Guru smiles. At your destiny, Guru rules. And in your dignity, Guru shines. That's why from very first day, I understood that you should belong to Sri Guru Granth.